if things are as bad as you say, as you write, that they are in this administration, why haven't there been resignations on principle from the top levels of this administration?
You know, I think it's a good question, and certainly as an outsider, you would fairly ask that question of everyone. The truth is that you find many of the people find themselves in this situation, and begin to see themselves as the people who can impose some kind of logic and order on this White House, that they almost stand protecting the president. They stand between the American people and the president. They are there in some, and I think that this is unexpected for them all, because they're all ambitious people. They have suddenly become people with a patriotic duty.